So I think protecting life means, I think it means what it means.
Listening is what protects life.
Life as a concept goes beyond being in existence. It goes beyond walking on this planet as a living being or as a living soul.
Because human lives are more important than people's feelings.
Social justice is white, bro. It's like you cannot pick which black or brown people you want to advocate for.
Strongly believe that protecting life means protecting children, and protecting children means preserving their stories.
The rhetoric surrounding abortion, it's a personal attack on me and the community that I belong to.
We put labels on other people and we say, if you're a Republican, you're a Democrat, I can't be associated with you because that's all you are to me.
And these rights that we are given are not from the government. These are rights that exist in a state of nature. Are they given to us by God?
Sometimes I'm barely considered student. Rather see me in a button up reading the Constitution.
The church is so steeped in majority culture that when you dare to say something like Black Lives Matter, they view it as a threat to a Christian doctrine.
Life, I think the church really needs to be held accountable for its attack on the LGBTQ plus community.
I'm listening.
Listening is about more than just hearing with your ears. Listening is about quieting yourself long enough to detect movement.
It's a tricky question because not a lot of people view it as a matter of life or death.
The most vulnerable people in society are kids.
Kids crossing the border, kids experiencing houselessness, kids experiencing abuse and neglect and abandonment.
Every day it's a matter of life or death.
I'm aware.
We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
I feel this way.
Listening is really hard.
Is it really fair to strip people of their humanity?
I want to find common ground.
Abolishing the prison industrial complex.
But I don't actually hear what people are saying.
God is this God that would leave the 99 to save the one lost sheep.
On earth as it is in heaven.
We have to realize we're not one another's enemy.